wars in 1988 as a crime against humanity, and set September 1st as the day of solidarity with the political prisoners. We are proud